Hey everybody, this is Royce here with Gage 3 Designs, and I am back with another episode. Today I'm taking this home I designed in Revit 2020, and I'm going to go ahead and put it in TwinMotion, do some graphics. If you're not familiar with TwinMotion, it's a rendering engine, and it's actually free up until November if you want to download it. You can just search TwinMotion and you'll be able to find it on the website, and it's totally free up until November of this year. So I was starting to do a rendering here in Thea Render, but I wanted to go ahead and take it to TwinMotion and see what type of look I can get. And then I wanted to also see how the materials from Thea Render, how it would look inside of TwinMotion. So let's just go ahead and go into it.